Hello there, I'm Gerald Lobb, and this is an Austin 12-4, 1935. 12-4, that's 12 horsepower and 4 cylinders, not a 6 cylinder, though it's a very big car. I bought it about 22 years ago, like everybody else, with rose-tinted eyes, and thought it just needs a respray, but it's been reupholstered inside, has been resprayed, all the panels have been off, rubbed back to bare metal, resprayed. It's a lovely car to drive, use it quite regularly, and unfortunately I've got to sell it because I've got two, and two big cars like this are just a bit too much to get into the garage, so I'm afraid it's got to go. So I think anybody that buys it will be very happy with it. It's a really good car.
No, that wasn't real, see? Don't say your money. You've got a fence.